So your gut reaction might be to think that dancing is all about attracting a mate. But recently, we've been accumulating more evidence for alternative but complementary explanations. Dancing fosters social closeness between people.
Bueno, cuando bailo contigo, siento amor.
Cuando yo bailo contigo, siento mucha confianza y te agradezco siempre.
And in our past, those social connections would have been critical for surviving, for helping us hack the challenges of building shelter, rearing young, defending territories, etc. If you compare people dancing out of synchrony with each other to people that are dancing in full-bodied synchrony, doing the same thing at the same time, that there are these very impressive boosts in our endorphin levels. When your brain creates the movement, but also perceives someone else creating the same movement at the same time, for some reason, this appears to then blur the brain's sense of itself and the sense of another. So we call this self-other merging. And the result is that individuals start to feel fused with the group. They perceive themselves and the others as being one, as opposed to independent individuals.